Mean and Green caught the attention of the harness world on September 20th at Delaware. In the first heat of the $32,000 Walnut Hall Stakes, Mean and Green equaled the season's best on a half-mile oval. She won in 157-1, then came back to sweep the Walnut Hall in 157-2. The 3:54-3 set a two-heat world record.
Mean and Green at the rail. Our colors closing on the outside. Mean and Green. Our colors with a rush. Mean and Green.